is taking a walk with the boys and Raven and a couple kitty cats. Bert and Smoke like to come along too. They usually hang back a little bit. Hi, buddy. What do you think? What's up, Smoke? Anybody? Did you come to walk along too? Alright. Come on, guys, let's go. Smoke. Smoke. Oh, there he is. About friggin' invisible in the shadows. Bert's over there somewhere. There's Smoke. You coming, buddy? He said, screw this, it's hot, I'm laying down. Here comes Bert, though. Clyde? Rabbit? Oh, I don't know, he smells something. Bert holding up in the shade. Lot nicer in the shade. They're already heading toward the pond. Smoke! Oh, I see. Come on, buddy. Cooler up here in the shade. There you go. Hey, big guy. What was that, Otto? My boy. Oh, somebody find the pond already. I think so.
Raven?
What do you think, Clyde? That wasn't the nicest, Clyde. That was kind of a dick move. He's an ass, Bert. Still recording. No, no. Raven. No. Not cool. Not cool, Raven. Hey, Raven! Knock that off now. No, Raven! Leave the cats alone. They don't want to play. Raven,
you leave Phil alone.
Hey, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. He was looking for a fish. I think he was. Well, there's about 12 minutes of walking puppies and cats. Talk to you later.